Okay, well, this is the street in 1966 where I watched England win the World Cup, and I'm just coming back now to try and work the magic by showing them the very house. There it is. Behind me now. Fingers crossed. And this is the local football ground where I was in 1966 when England won the World Cup. And I've come back to rework the magic for the 2024 Euros. Fingers crossed. And of course, good luck to Frome in this local fixture on the day before.